What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about creating the new Microsoft Teams package within Intune. So let's get right into it. All right, so the first thing that we need to do is go to this particular site right here. We're going to click on download the Teams app for desktop. It's going to take you here. Click on download Teams. It gives you a bunch of flavors. The one that I am going to pick would be download for Windows 64-bit. Once you do that, depending on your browser, my browser is asking me where I want to drop it. I'm going to drop it and save it into the downloads folder. Once you do that, let's open up the Microsoft 365 Admin Center. And on the left-hand side, let's click on Show All. We're going to click on Endpoint Manager, and it should take you here. On the left-hand side, let's click on Apps. And where it says By Platform, let's click on Windows. We're going to click on Add, and on the right-hand side, we are going to get a side menu. Click on the drop-down, and we're going to select Line of Business App. Go all the way to the bottom, and then click on Select. Awesome. Now, we need to select our app package file, which we downloaded already. So click on that. You're going to get an additional side menu, and there's a blue folder type button. Click on it. And then browse to where you drop your Microsoft Teams app. I dropped it into my downloads folder, so I'm going to select it and click on open. And from here, let's click on OK. And then it's time to fill out some information. You don't really need to do anything if you want. And what I did was I actually uploaded a logo. So I clicked on select image. You're going to get a side menu. Again, click on that nice little blue folder button. And browse to your image. I selected my image. I clicked on OK. It uploaded. There goes. I went all the way to the bottom and I clicked OK. Once you do whatever you need to do, click on Next. It is time for us to assign this app to a group. So I clicked on Add Group. You're going to get a side menu. Select your group. For me, I did autopilot devices. So whoever's inside that group will get the new Microsoft Teams app. Once you're done, click on Select. Click on Next, a nice little review, click on Create, and on the upper right-hand side, it's going to say Application Created. Give it some time because that's going to change to the following. It is uploading the application file to your tenant. Again, once it's done, this process does take some time, but you know, give it some time, and eventually it should change to Microsoft Teams Uploaded Finish, and then you're done. Then you're able to see the overview. It will take some time for, you know, the agent to start talking to your tenant to pull it down. But that's it. Hopefully you guys enjoy this video and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.